help us to build our high school. Because 50% of children who graduate from the ninth grade in Ghana don't go to high school. Because there are not enough high schools for all the kids graduating from ninth grade to go into 10th grade. There are so many children that need high school education. And we want to provide this high school education for these children, as well as for the children who live in the children's home, so that they stay on campus and they attend high school. That is why we need high school. We really need help to be able to build the classrooms, to be able to build dormitories, and to be able to build a dining hall and an assembly hall for this high school. To be able to start the high school, we need a boys' dormitory, we need a girls' dormitory, we need a classroom block, and we need a dining hall. We need at least these four facilities. If we can get an assembly hall in addition to that, that would be wonderful. But we need help. If we're able to build the facilities, after 1 year of operation, the high school will be self-supporting. We've proven that through our elementary school, Hope Christian Academy. When you helped us to build that facility, now we don't need help to be able to run Hope Christian Academy. And Hope Christian Academy has 750 students and is self-supporting and providing good quality Christian education. And so help us to build the facilities, and then we'll be able to run it to become self-supporting. We need help with our high school, and so help us to be able.